Developments now on a big national story we're following this morning. Some new photos showing former President Trump in New York, where he is just invoked his Fifth Amendment. He's not answering questions during this testimony in a New York civil investigation. This is a photo of him arriving at the AG's office. So the civil investigation is into his real estate dealings.